Hi, my name's Fritz. I'm with Santa Barbara Surfacing.
My name is Charles Caldwell, and I'm Director of Advancement at Girls Inc. of Greater Santa Barbara.
My name is Matt Benko. I'm the owner-operator of the Santa Barbara Chicken Ranch.
We recently have met a guy named Nick from ZBlue in digital marketing. I had no clue what it was. The first meeting was more Nick came in to try to figure out what our company was about. What did we do? Who we were about? How did we run our things? How did we currently get our calls in? How do we advertise? It was more he was learning about us. He sold me on the idea that I should at least listen to what was up. When he left, he said he would be back with stuff we could learn about him. And when he came back, he had a whole plan lined out for us. And we sat down, we looked at it, we looked at the budgets. We're in it about 6 months now, and we couldn't be happier. They told me they would make my business money, and they've exceeded my expectations.
Girls Inc. of Greater Santa Barbara has a special mission in the community, and that is to inspire all girls to be strong, smart, and bold. Digital marketing is no longer really a newfangled idea. It's been around for a long time, and we know that more and more of our customers and our donors are beginning to receive their information that way. So for us, it became something that we could no longer afford not to move into.
When I realized we needed a new website, that's really what started my search. That's really all I was looking for at first, was somebody to do our website. So when I found out that they could do my website, Facebook, digital marketing, email marketing, and do everything kind of all inclusive. That was attractive to me because I don't really have the time to go chasing around 10 different companies. I liked that fact that they do everything.
I believe that traditional advertising is slowly going to the wayside.
They're definitely fading in their effectiveness, and there's a new kid on the block.
Everything's digital, and the way to get everybody's attention anymore is not via television or the phone book, because they're not there. It's everything's gone digital, and we must go digital also.
They can make videos that I can't make. They can make websites that I personally can't do. And I trust them, and I've seen their work, and they can do a good job. I can spend my time doing the things that I do well, which is running my restaurant.
Are you really going to do it? You might want to do it. You might know you need to do it. You might think you're going to do it. But the question is, how much time do you have on your hands right now? Do you have time to just add a whole new arena?
Now that I've seen the results that ZBlue has done for us, I don't think we could ever even think of trying to train ourselves to do it in-house. Too much time, way over our head. I don't think that anybody could try doing it themselves. I think that everybody should get ZBlue involved in their business.
When I think about why somebody should choose ZBlue over another competitor, what's going to make the difference for us, what it's been is affordability. It's really been the clearness and the conciseness of the strategy that's created. And thirdly, it's really about the personal touch that feels like you're working with a team.
And the fact that ZBlue was a local company, that there were faces to the people I was talking to, I could meet with them in person, not just some online interaction, was important to me because I want to be able, if there's a problem, if there's an issue, if there's a concern, I want to be able to talk to a person.
ZBlue really stood out because of really a sense of personal commitment from the people there in helping us to understand what our own needs are and to move forward.
I want the Chicken Ranch to still be here 20 years from now, and I want to still be able to connect with our customers and encourage new people to try it. And there's no question in my mind that ZBlue helps me and will help me do those things through digital marketing.
The question always is do you want to grow? If you want to grow, you're going to have to invest in that growth. And ZBlue was the best way in which we were going to be able to not only invest, but get a return on that investment so we could grow as an organization.